I offer, for your journalistic pleasures, my life story, just as I was seduced.
There was a boy.
He was my murderer, my mentor, my lover, and my maker.
A very strange, enchanted boy.
It was as if I could finally receive the secrets of existence.
Your eyes. I could search window.
I was not yet ready to hunt, but desperate to feed.
It's best to let the food come to you.
You're not welcome in this home.
This is how it has to be.
I don't want to kill people.
You're a vampire.
I could not save myself, but I could save her.